Dear students and viewers, what are you doing now? Hopefully, you are absolutely right. I am also right. I would like to welcome to our online class, Bengali Medium High School. Last class, we learned how to identify true and false. Besides, how to introduce myself. At first, we have written a passage from your book, page 3, about Ria Islam. Today, we learn how to ask and questions. How to ask and questions. Dear students, open your book, 3 pages. Open your book, 3 pages. There is given, what is the name of the guard? The name of the guard is The name of the girl is Ria Islam. The name of the girl is Ria Islam. Second question, who is Ria Islam? We have to go passage. At first we see who is Ria Islam. Ria Islam. Hello, I am Ria Islam. I am 8 years old. I am a student. Who is I? I means Ria. So, we write Ria Islam is a student. Ria Islam is a student. Third question. What class is Ria Islam in? What class is Ria Islam in? Again, we go to the passage. Ria Islam, I am in class 3. I am in class 3. So, we write Ria Islam is in class 3. Ria Islam is in class 3. Okay. Fourth number questions. What is the name of her school? Again, we go to the passages. At first we see what is the name of her school. The name of her school, Rajbari Primary School. Rajbari Primary School. That's why we have to write the name of our school is Rajbari Primary School. Rajbari Primary School. Sorry, Rajbari Primary School. Five and final questions. How old is Ria Islam? There is given 8 years old. There is given 8 years old. So we write Ria is 8 years old. Ria is 8 years old. Ria Islam likhlo, right? Ria likhlo, right? So no more today. Stay home. Stay safe. Finally, I would like to say. Practice, practice, and practice. Thank you all.